if this game was ever $10 to buy, then I would say this is recommendable to get, with a possible of 10 hours max, going through some easy enough trophies like trying to win legit, trying to win legit with more people, kick ass 3 times, kick major ass 3 times. It's a let's kill my family because they are the devil game into let's be cheap as fuck and take your sweet ass time the game into let's learn 9 people that I don't care about the game into my name is Mayo the prequel. Just be a little cheap one more time, then plan B because plan A didn't work. Hunting for treasure until I become the best in the world and having the trophy glitch on me twice, I think. But either way, this game is fun regardless, and I'm looking forward to the next Tekken game. Or maybe I should start finishing the other Tekkens.